Follow me to our coffee shop to discuss our business.
Of course.
So this is our best coffee shop in our hotel.
Oh,
it is
okay.
Okay, then how many nights your staff will be staying with us?
long stay guest, and the long stay guest of our hotel can get a lot of benefits, such as having daily international buffet, each room complimentary for 2 person per day, and weekly fruit baskets, 10% off of our spa menu, daily local newspaper, 15% discount on laundry, 10% discount on international calls so that they can convenience to call to your company, 20% discounts on business center service if they want to have a meeting, and 20% discount on F&B outlets and room service.
We also
have a complimentary parking for one visitor, so maybe your director or your manager can have their car park in our car park.
There are a lot of benefits.
Yeah, that's why most of business travelers choose to long stay in our Taylor's International Hotel to have a comfort environment and with the benefits which bring a lot of convenience for them.
So, how about the room category?
Alright, in order to match your needs, I will suggest you to choose our executive deluxe or junior suites. Your manager and director is going to stay 22 nights with us, and inside these two type of room categories, they can proceed to Taylor's Club floor. And the Taylor's Club floor provides lots of benefits, such as personalized club floor check-in and check-out, so that your director and manager can save their time when they're having check-in or out. And also personal butler service for 24 hours, so maybe they don't need to bring their secretary coming in. And we also complimentary fruit juice, coffee, tea, and soft drinks in our Taylor's Club Lodge. And also complimentary buffet breakfast and afternoon tea at Taylor's Club Lodge. So the environment will be more comfortable besides to other normal room categories. And we also have evening cocktails with complimentary beers, wine, spirits, and selection of cannabis so that your staff can relax after their works. And we also have complimentary local calls. As a director or manager, they have many calls for planning or to your company and any other persons that have to discuss business. So I think this call is very important. And also, they need to go hours of in the private meeting room so that you don't need to pay any extra fee for meetings if your staff needed. And a wide selection of newspaper. And there are Japanese newspaper provided to your director and manager. And also, we also, of course, have the complimentary Wi-Fi so that you can use in the lounge and the rooms. And laundry up to 3 articles of clothing per day, so that they need to pay laundry, and a full array of business central facilities in basic secretary service. As I say, they don't need to bring their secretary. And all guest rooms on top floor will also receive fresh seasonal fruits is replenished daily. So every day they will be having fresh fruits for them. So are you satisfied with all these benefits in these two room category for your higher level of staff, like director and manager?
May I know what is the difference for the two rooms?
Yes, of course. So the two rooms that I recommend you to take, the first one is executive deluxe, is I think you can provide for your manager, and the second one is the junior suite. So for the executive deluxe, we have one bedroom suite with living room. So it's small, bigger than normal room, and also having spacious marble bathroom and separate deep soaking tub and shower cubicle. And also you can choose either you want a pool view or a garden view. And the size of the room is 464 square feet. But for the junior suite, it's much more larger. It's having one bedroom suite in living room, but it provides a comfortable working area so that your director can work comfortably when he is in the hotel. And also having separate deep soaking tube and glass and closed shower, which is more high class than the executive deluxe. $10, and also you can choose the pool or garden view.
This sounds very interesting. I think I will like to take this offer. Executive rooms for my director and manager.
Two executive deluxe, the same room category.
Hi.
Would you like to take a junior seat for your director? Because the level of director and manager is different, director is higher. I worry that if they're having the same room, the self-esteem of your director may be getting low, which also affects your work. And also, our junior seats have lots of benefits compared to an executive deluxe, such as we are having DVD player, big selection of movies, we also have Japanese movies inside, and we also providing Nespresso coffee machines, printer and copy machines, so your staff can use the machine free of charge. I believe that you have a lot of paperwork need to do. And bathroom TV, which can release the stress of your director when taking shower or having spa.
Wow, that is a lot of benefit. I will consider to change it. I will tell you my answer before we end this. How about other staff?
Alright, so for your normal staff, I will suggest you to take our deluxe room or studio. Different of these two rooms are, so you can see here, our superior room have a city view or garden view, but we only have just a bedrooms without living room, and also a bubble bathroom with a shower cubicle. You can see the size is enough then for one person. I think it's quite comfortable. But for the deluxe room, it's much more bigger, and also have the choice of pool view or garden view. But it often gives in cup and shower cubicle, so that maybe your staff would like to have a deep soaking too after their work to release their stress.
Yes, I would like to take a deluxe room to my normal staff.
So two deluxe room. So how about your director, Mr. Wong? Would you like to take a junior suite? If you take the junior suite, I will be provide some extra benefits for you, such as having one time of free limousine service for you and your director, and also providing welcome drinks to all of your staff when they come in.
Alright, then I think I take the junior suite for my director. So, can I go to the total price?
Sure, give me a moment, I will calculate the price of you right now. So the total amount of 4 staff in different category will be 60,060. Is that okay?
I'm very like your suggestion. Aka, can you prove any other benefit of having some discount of this price? Because I have limit amount in forever 3.
Alright. So I will offer you the complimentary check out when they are leaving and free of charge. And I will be providing one free voucher to enjoy our hotel spa on the first day your director check in, so that your guests can have a great time to enjoy their trip. And after discount, this is my cheaper price that I can provide.
Wow, fantastic! I satisfied with all these rooms for my staff. But how they, if they want to go somewhere or nearby you?
Don't worry, we have provided shuttle service. If you are moving somewhere or nearby area in Sukha, our shuttle service is provided free of charge. Yeah, so shall I repeat all the details for you? So you are taking 4 rooms for the interior nights for your staff, which is deluxe room for normal staff, executive deluxe for your manager, and junior suite for your director. And in these rooms, I have provided the long stay benefits, latest club floor benefits, and also a one-time free limousine service for your director, and welcome drinks for all the staff. get checked out with your manager and director, and also free 1-star voucher. So I will roughly explain the terms and conditions. Because that you are staying for long stay, there will be no breaks in between 40 days. If you break the contract, that room rates will be according to a normal room rates and to what you know, yes. So, and the billing is being charged by a weekly basis. So every week you have to pay the bill by clearing the account of the staff, such as they are having foods in F&B. So you have to clear that in weekly.
So to confirm your booking, our hotel would like to collect 50% of the room charge. So other charge you can pay by weekly. Alright, is there any special requests?
I think no.
No? Okay.
I will send the proposal, which is into all the terms and conditions and the rates. I will send it through the quotation through the email within these 2 working days. And because I will establish your credit facilities, I want to know that if the facility is granted or not. So if it's possible, please send me your statement and company profiles.
Okay, it is fine. I will send you once I receive the email.
Alright, so I think that's it. I very thank you for coming.
Hello.
This is usually for scanning of Wi-Fi. So I hope you enjoy your time here. So shall we go into our first inspection?
Please allow me to.